King Yella started some trouble with Offset and Cardi B last week. Now it seems like he's backpedaling a little bit, but some good turned out of the situation for him. But it does seem like he's backpedaling a little bit, and I don't blame him. This is Jordan Tower with JT News. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button. Check out Hit Me Up, aka Hits. He has a lot of dope songs on his YouTube channel. Link below. Also, go follow him on Twitter. Go follow him on Instagram. He's a problem. He's got a lot of dope shit coming out, guys, so check him out right now. And if you want to run ads on the channel, it's JordanTowerMedia@gmail.com. Okay, well, we're talking King Yella today. Now, he seemed to backpedal a little bit, and we'll get that to in a second. But, you know, he made the bold statement that he had Cardi B before Offset, all this other stuff. And I don't think he expected Offset to respond. And I don't know what else is going on. We saw Offset call him on FaceTime. And we saw him say that he's not, I don't think he's scared of Offset. I don't think Offset's going to do anything to him. But I think Offset is trying to, like, pull little strings behind the scenes to, like, you know, mess with him a little bit. You know, I don't know what it would be, but, you know, he's probably trying. And it's probably annoying King Yella. And he's getting a lot of attention from Cardi B fans and Offset fans, where they're probably swarming his comments. So he kind of seemed to backpedal a little bit in the situation. And really be like, yo, I'm not like these other people, but like, chill, just leave me alone. I just said what I said, and you guys turned it into something. Check it out here.
Yo, I don't give a fuck about how nobody think, feel about me. If you rock with me, if you don't rock with me, I don't give a fuck. Y'all mad, nigga? The fuck, nigga? Go chase some money, nigga. I'm making more money than all you niggas, nigga. Half of you niggas, most of you niggas, nigga, know what I'm saying, nigga? I got really shit popping, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga? That shit ain't shit, nigga. I don't even have no problem with Cardi B, you know what I'm saying? I'm doing what I'm doing, you feel me? But the nigga Offset, you know what I'm saying? He doing all the extra shit, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. But all y'all on the internet trying to make this shit, nigga, y'all took it what I said and ran with it and said shit, nigga. Get off my dick. Stop inboxing me. Stop doing all that, nigga. Ain't no nigga gonna do shit to me, nigga. Niggas know where I'm at, nigga. Point blank, period, nigga. I don't give a fuck who you is, what's going on, nigga. Fuck, nigga. You lame ass niggas. Nigga, do something, nigga. When you see me.
I am not Joe Budden. I am not DJ Academic. I am not Soulja Boy. I am not none of them niggas, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga. Fuck I don't want to do, nigga. Real water, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga.
But it seems like some good might have come out of this situation for King Yella, because it looks like that Floyd Mayweather is supporting him all of a sudden. You know, he said, shout out to King Yella. This is out right now on YouTube. Make sure you go cop new King Yella poem mixtape off my mixtape. So it looks like he might have an alliance with Floyd Mayweather right now, which is pretty cool. So some good came out of this situation for King Yella, even though a lot of bullshit came out of the situation. And I notice a lot of people get ahead trolling nowadays. It's interesting. But, I don't think he was backpedaling because he was scared. I think he was backpedaling because it was so much of the fans just bombarding his, you know, Instagram and everything. It was like, wow, it's like just annoying. He can't just be an artist now. Now he's got all these people just bombarding and swarming his Instagram and comments and everything. That's annoying. But anyways, guys, tell me what you guys think. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button, and make sure you go click the links below. Rock 'em Hard Entertainment. Hit me up, aka Hits, to go check his Twitter and his Instagram. He's got his fire track out with Jazzy Faye. Go check it out, and I'll check you guys on the next video.